Johnnie Walker, Red Label, People My People. Is it just overhyped English shit compared to the Australian stuff? Or is this whiskey actually worth your time and hard-earned coin? Let's go and see the longer reviews, and you're going to find out whether Johnnie Walker is actually worth all the fucking shit that's carried on about it.